just tried to slow down that momentum, and they made contact.
And in hindsight, when you look at it now that you've seen the wreck and know what happened, well, he wrecked his teammate. That's not the case. He was going for the biggest race of his career. He hasn't won this Daytona 500.
Let's ride with the Toyota onboard camera and Bubba Wallace.